जय हिंद फ्रेंड्स, आई एम योगेश कहार फ्रॉम न्यू कैथोलिक मिशन स्कूल झाबुआ। टुडे वी स्टार्ट 12th क्लास केमिस्ट्री एंड आवर टॉपिक इज कंडक्टेंस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक सॉल्यूशन। वी वांट इफ स्टडी अबाउट द कंडक्टेंस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक सॉल्यूशन, सो वी वांट सम स्पेसिफिक डेफिनेशन लाइक दैट रेजिस्टेंस, कंडक्टेंस, रेजिस्टिविटी, कंडक्टिविटी एक्सेट्रा। सो वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम रेजिस्टेंस। ओके, resistance denoted by capital R and its definition is the electrical resistance of any object is directly proportional to its length L and inversely proportional to its area of cross section A, capital A. Okay, the definition of resistance is the electrical resistance of any object is directly proportional to its length L and inversely proportional to its area of cross section. So its mathematical expression we denoted by R is directly proportional to length L. Okay, directly proportional to its length L and inversely proportional to area of cross section, we denoted by capital A. So we put here A. Clear? So the definition of resistance is the resistance of any object is directly proportional to the length and inversely proportional to area of cross section A. Then in our next step we use one symbol. It's called rho. Here rho is a Greek word and its meaning is resistivity. What is meaning of rho? Its meaning of resistivity or specific resistance. Specific resistance, clear? And its unit of resistance is unit of resistance is ohm. Okay, the unit of SI unit is ohm. Clear? Now we move in the topic of resistivity or specific resistance. Clear? I hope you clear and memorize the resistance definitions. Now we use resistivity. Resistivity or specific resistance. So its definition is the resistance of one cubic meter of substance is called resistivity or specific resistance. Both are same resistivity and specific resistance, and it denoted by rho. Denoted by Greek word rho. Okay. Then its SI unit is यूनिट इज रो ओम मीटर. ओम मीटर इज स्पेसिफिक रेजिस्टिविटी यूनिट्स. देन नेक्स्ट सम टाइम वी यूज सेंटीमीटर इन आवर लेबोरेटरी. सो वी नो दैट ऑलरेडी 1 ohm meter इज इक्वल टू 100 ohm centimeter. देन 1 ohm centimeter इज इक्वल टू 0.01 ohm meter. ओके यू यूज बोथ द यूनिट इन योर न्यूमेरिकल्स प्रॉब्लम. ओके रेजिस्टिविटी डेफिनेशन इज द रेजिस्टिविटी ऑफ 1 cubic centimeter ऑफ सब्सटेंस इज कॉल्ड रेजिस्टिविटी. सॉरी द रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ 1 cubic ऑफ सब्सटेंस इज कॉल्ड रेजिस्टिविटी और स्पेसिफिक रेजिस्टेंस. इट्स ऐसा यूनिट इज ओम मीटर. क्लियर. देन अवर नेक्स्ट डेफिनेशन इज कंडक्टेंस. लाइक इट रेजिस्टिविटी कंडक्टेंस conductance. We denoted conductance by G. So the definition of conductance is the inverse of resistance. The inverse of resistance is called conductance. Denoted by capital G. Okay, clear? Because conductance and resistivity both are opposite word. Okay, both are opposite word. So we know about the mathematical expression of conductance. G is equal to what is R? 1/R. Okay, the inverse of resistance is called conductance. So G is equal to 1/R. Then we know that the value of R is equal to G. Then 1/ρ A upon L. Okay, L A upon L because R value is equal to rho L upon A. So it's inversely proportional. So we change and again in our next step. We know about 1/R, sorry, 1/ρ. Rho is a specific conductivity, specific resistance. So the inverse of specific resistance is equal to kappa. Kappa is a Greek word, and it's called specific. Specific. Conductance. Then specific conductance or conductivity. Or conductivity. Clear? So 1/ρ is equal to kappa. It means specific conductance or conductivity. So we use 1/ρ place of K. So G is equal to kappa. Kappa A upon L. Okay. Kappa A upon L. Done. So, and conductance unit is unit of conductance is ohm inverse because resistance unit is ohm, so its inverse called conductance. So ohm inverse is a unit of conductance, and ohm inverse is equal to siemen. So we use sometimes siemen. Okay, then our next definition is specific conductance or specific conductance. Tense or conductivity. Clear? Specific conductivity. So the inverse of resistivity, the inverse of resistivity is called specific conductance. Okay, it's called specific conductance and it's denoted by kappa. It's denoted by kappa. Okay, and its unit is, SI unit is ohm inverse meter inverse, and sometimes we use other common unit is ohm inverse centimeter inverse. Okay, so you clear it, resistance and resistivity, conductance and conductivity. Clear? Conductance is the inverse of resistance and conductivity is inverse of resistivity. Clear? Then both unit are also inverse. Resistivity, resistance definition, sorry, resistance unit is ohm. So conductance unit is ohm inverse. Resistivity unit is ohm meter. Then conductivity unit is ohm inverse meter inverse. Both are opposite to each other. So now we move in our next definition, cell constant. Every cell have one specific constant is called cell constant. Okay, then the quantity of T of L upon A is called cell constant. It's called cell constant. It's denoted by G star. Okay, so cell constant definition is the quantity of L upon A is called cell constant and it's denoted by G star. So its mathematical expression, G star is equal to L upon A. Okay, it is a resistance, cell constant. And one more formula is there, G star is equal to R into kappa. You know, R means resistance and kappa is its specific resistance, specific conductivity. R is resistance and kappa is specific conductivity. So we multiply to each other and we obtain cell constant. Okay, our next definition is molar conductivity. Conductance. Okay, so what is meaning of molar? Molar means one mole of electrolytes. Molar means one mole electrolytes. So in definition, it is the conductance. It is conductance of a solution containing, now you clear it, containing one mole of solute or electrolyte, mole of the electrolyte. Here, one mole of electrolyte and it denoted by lambda m. Here, lambda m, here we mention some electrolyte formula like that NaCl, KCl, CH3, COOH, etc. So molar conductivity, it is the conductance of a solution containing one mole of the electrolyte. Ohm, lambda m. It's denoted by lambda m. Then one more mathematical expression is there. Lambda m is equal to specific conductivity into V, where V is volume of सॉल्यूशन इन सेंटीमीटर, वॉल्यूम ऑफ सॉल्यूशन इन सेंटीमीटर. एंड वन मोर फॉर्मूला इज लैम्डा एम इज इक्वल टू कप्पा इनटू 1000 अपॉन मोलेरिटी. सो वी यूज समटाइम दिस फॉर्मूला फॉर द डिटरमिनेशन ऑफ मोलर कंडक्टिविटी. देन नाउ वन मोर टाइम वी रीड इट. सेल कॉन्स्टेंट, द क्वांटिटी ऑफ एल अपॉन ए इज कॉल्ड सेल कॉन्स्टेंट. इट्स डिनोटेड बाई जी स्टार. जी स्टार इज इक्वल टू एल अपॉन ए. जी स्टार इज इक्वल टू आर इंटू के, वेर आर इज रेजिस्टेंस. ओके देन कप. ओके वी टेक वन एग्जाम्पल फ्रॉम अवर एनसीईआरटी बुक एग्जाम्पल 3.5. ऑलरेडी है रिटन है. रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ ए कंडक्टिविटी सेल फिल्ड विथ 0.1 मोल लीटर नंबर केसीएल सॉल्यूशन इज 100 ओम इफ द रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ द सेम सेल व्हेन फिल्ड विथ 0.02 मोल लीटर नंबर केसीएल सॉल्यूशन इज 520 ओम. सो कैलकुलेट द कंडक्टिविटी. इट्स अवर क्वेश्चन. ओके कैलकुलेट द कंडक्टिविटी एंड मोलर कंडक्टिविटी ऑफ 0.02 मोल लीटर इनवर्स KCl solution. The conductivity of 0.1 mole liter inverse KCl solution is 1.29 siemens per meter. Okay. So what is this? We want first calculate the conductivity and molar conductivity. Then we have two resistance 100 ohm for 0.1 mole and second is 520 ohm for 0.02 mole liter inverse. And I want to calculate the conductivity and molar conductivity for 0.02 ohm. Okay. And one more thing here present, conductivity of 0.1 mole liter inverse is 1.29. So first I calculate the cell constant, because here mentioned already if the resistance of the same cell. So solution are different, but cell is same. So cell constant is also same. So first we calculate solution, cell constant. So the formula of cell constant is resistance into conductivity, TVD. So we have one cell and two different solution. So one solution we have both the value of resistance and conductivity. Like for 0.1 resistance is 100 ohms, clear, and conductivity is 1.29 siemens is equal to the ohm inverse and meter inverse here. So ohm inverse to ohm cancel. So our answer is 129 meter inverse. Now I calculate the conductivity of 0.02 mole liter inverse solution is equal to. Okay, so I have formula for this. The formula is G star upon R, where G star is the cell constant. We already clear it. Okay, so the cell constant is 129 meter inverse and resistance for 0.02 is 520 ohm. Okay, so our answer is ohm inverse meter inverse. I solved already this problem. Then our answer is 0.248 ohm inverse meter inverse. Clear? Sometimes we use ohm inverse is equal to siemens, so no problem. Then, okay, one problem is solved. Our conductivity for 0.02 mole liter inverse is 0.248 ohm inverse meter inverse. Clear? But we want also calculate the molar conductivity for 0.02 mole liter inverse solution. So before the calculate the molar conductivity, we want the concentration of this solution. So now I know that the concentration formula, concentration of 0.02 mole liter inverse is equal to 1000 into 0.02 mole liter inverse. Okay, so our answer is 20 mole liter 20, because volume, our concentration unit is 0.02, so our concentration unit mole, not mole liter inverse. Now if I multiply into 0.02, so its units change, mole meter cube, so our answer came in 20 mole meter cube. Okay, 20 mole meter cube. So now I calculate the molar conductivity, of 0.02 mole liter inverse solution. Okay, KCl solution you put here, solution is equal to, the formula is kappa upon C. So we know the value of kappa, but value of kappa present in meter inverse. I want the values. Okay, so I calculate here 248 into 10 to the power minus 3, because I put the decimal point in right side. So ohm inverse, meter inverse, then the concentration is 20 mole meter inverse. Okay, so I solve it. So meter cube inverse cube and meter inverse, so it's cancel. So meter inverse square is remaining, then ohm inverse and mole inverse is our unit. So our answer is ohm inverse, mole inverse and meter square. Then so it's converted to only square, not inverse. So our answer is 124 into 10 to the power, so 0 here cancel, so power is minus 2. So it's our molar conductivity of 0.02 mole liter inverse. Okay, I think you clear it. We want only calculate the molar conductivity and molar conductivity. So we calculate here conductivity for 0.02 and molar conductivity for 0.02 mole liter inverse KCl solution. Okay, in our next video we discuss about the Kolmogorov law. It's very important law for the 12th class student. Thank you.